The event is Silvester. It is German tradition. They call it Silvester after Saint Silvester. We do the ball drop here on German time at 6 p.m. This is German. This is Glühwein, which is hot mulled wine, and that's a tradition in Germany. Now, we had a Christmas tree toss where people throw Christmas trees to see how far they can throw it, and they win a prize. In spite of the cold weather, we had lots of people come, and so far, I think it's been great.
This has been a Butler Eagle Report.